It's a long, steep descent opening the round at Quebec, Canada's ManoirRichelieu. An accurate first tee drive will get some run toward the water, but drives off target will be punished. The view is nothing short of breathtaking.